Australian means, you know, drinking beer, eating pies, playing footy,
drinking
bagging wogs. No. Yeah, Australian. I'm proud to be Australian because we're good at all sports, and sports are the most important thing in the world because they stop you from getting fat. And that's all. That's right down my alley.
On the footy field, I definitely get more angry than the common bloke. But you know, also the common bloke's concentrating probably more on what he's supposed to be doing. So when something goes against me, I'm not gonna take that very well. I hate getting new positions. I hate it. You know, I'm playing full forward line. If the ball's not coming down, that's fine. I'll wait for my opportunity. The coach, you know, Dave, the assistant coach, tells me to go into on the ball or half forward line. That shits me because that's not how our team plays. I don't know how to play half forward line as good as I can full forward line. And I don't like running on the ball anymore because it gets too hard. You know, I'm letting down the team. I'll tell you one thing though, I live for the Saturdays. I live for Saturdays. You know, people look forward to the weekend. I look forward to the weekdays because I'm looking forward to the weekend again. I just want to get through the week quickly, you know, get into the footy again. It's fantastic. Definitely a passion of mine. School's just fucked. It's crazy. Cunts want to mess with you. Then you know, apparently, if you're normal, you can just let it go. But no, I can't. You know, you've got to defend your pride. You've got to stick up for yourself, you know. You've got to tell cunts off. You've got to rip into it.
Yes, it doesn't fit. That's why I've got to do this.
Came into my class in year 9, I've been told he had a few problems, anger management issues. But he seemed to be alright in my class. He seemed to work pretty well. And then in year 11 he was working really well and his grandma died. And since then Robert went off the rails and he hasn't got back on them yet. He's showing some improvement, but he needs to keep working on it.
Robbie's alright, he's a bit of a funny cut, that one.
Whoops.
Alright, listen. I somebody won't fly. Good on us.
The voltage is gonna go on the speaker.
Don't.
Cause I'm missing you, I'm still alright to smile. Girl, I think about you every day now. Was a time when I wasn't sure, but you set my mind at ease.